Today event, we coordinated with the Hillsborough County Public Schools, so we can come here and teach the students about what do they have to know about the eclipse. The eclipse is coming on April 8th, so it was very important for us to teach the students about the historic event, because at the end, it doesn't happen every day, so it's very important for them to know, like, how do you see it, how do you watch it, what's the most safety place to do it. So I think it was a very important initiative with the Hillsborough County Public Schools and us in Telemundo 49. So we can work together to make the students learn about this. So we had three stations. We had one station that was the green screen. We showcased like if they were doing the weather for that day for the eclipse. Also, we have a telescope. They can see things far away like stars and everything else. And outside we have our live truck. That's what we use for every day that we go out to do our live reports. So they learn how to use a camera, how to be a reporter, etc.
I learned that the moon is almost always close to cover the sun, but it almost does it every 28 days, but now when solar eclipse happen, it covers the sun completely.